Hello everybody, welcome to another one off. My name is Zeeangoo. This time we're playing this, and I can already see two problems. One of them is I am playing on a console and I suck at aiming with a controller. Another thing is, if we go to options, this colorblind mode does not help. The only thing it helps is show who is on your team. Okay, so let's just be done with this. Oh yeah, did I mention this is on the Wii U? I guess we just go for that team deathmatch and then we look for people. Okay, that went fast. After it was done loading. Kyrgyzstan! Kid, you're ruining the recording. Why is there a kid in the game? Let's go for the MP7. So click. Okay. For people who like the game, I am a battlefield guy. What the f- okay. That's not- no. 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 That's not- okay. Learning the buttons. Oh god! No! Why is B reload? Why can't- can I customize controls? The CD is having a really hard time. Oh fuck. How do you not- okay. What is this? No, oh, it's shite, that's- no, oh. What? No, okay. No, that's the wrong button. What? Okay. 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 What the fuck is he? What? How do- oh, wow. Oh, I see you. I see you guys. You dead. La 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 la. I'm just walking around and looking at the- fuck. I'm just walking around the map and checking it out. Why? What was that? Get over here. Get over- no, no, okay. I know what people don't like in this. And that is camping. I'm gonna do just that. So yeah, I suck at aiming with the controller. What the f- what the fuck? No, oh, and okay, we won. That's okay. Yep. New features. I really don't care.
Alright, get out there. You know what to do.
What do I do? I shoot people. That's probably what you do in the FPS game. I'm not trying to be mad, I'm just questioning everything. I'm not even mad. I'm just... also, how am I supposed to see people from here? How the f- oh, duh. You dead? Ah, I got him. Woo! How did- what? Is there a way to- no? Okay, they are hiding there. Yep, yep, okay. Sparkle, sparkle. What? Oh, okay. The city is having a real hard time to. Okay. Really? Really? I swear I suck badly at. That was not in front of me. There is someone there. I can barely see him. Oh yeah, I'm nearsighted and this is a TV, so why is the map spazzing out? Why is the map spazzing- okay. Who the fuck is shooting? What? Who is shooting me and why and where? Hi, you're going- okay. He has a crosshair. In the crosshair. To show me exactly where I am. What the f- what? Okay. Oh my- can I not? Can you guys not? Fuck you, man. Oh, wow. Oh, alrighty then. Okay, let's show you the domination mode, aka Conquest. Well, that's a lot of people. We might be here for a while.
C'est quoi le film que vous allez regarder?
Why are the kids in a 18 plus game? Why are the kids shooting or playing a game where you shoot and kill a bunch of people? Okay, what is ground war? Is this? Nope, okay. I guess we're going for normal team. Why? What the? Okay. Is this map any decent? It's a nice car, though. I'd get that one. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Oh, that is slow. That is some slow ass aiming. Sniper! What the fuck is a sniper, though? That's probably why it's called sniper. Okay. He just... Sorry, buddy. I kinda had to. I'm stuck in some... What am I stuck in? In a fucking... Oh, thank you! See, it's not about running around like an idiot and shoot people that you see. It's about survival. You have to look everywhere. You had to be stealthy! What does that even say on the left side? This is a good fight. This actually is a good fight. Please don't interrupt this. Oh, I hit him. Oh, no. Nope. Alright, where can I change my... Choose class, there you go. Oh, why next time I... Oh, it's not even a... Okay. Fuck that shit then. Now, where is that man who killed me? There he is. Ha ha ha. Got you. Okay. He was just standing there. Ooh. These some nice cars, though. Okay. We need one more kill. And we got one more kill. Yep, okay. You won't see amazing kills and highlights. You will see me derping around in a game that I don't like. Create a class. Let's change this one. Dishwasher? No. What are all these? Lightweight? What's this? Move faster, take no damage. Oh, okay. Earn score streaks faster. That's a thing? Nah. I need to unlock stuff I unlocked. What? Alright. Why? Why do I need to unlock stuff I... That one. Quick. So, this is... Conquest. So, I since I'm nearsighted, I need to lean forward to see what it says, because I can't tell by the color, because I died. So this thing... we need to defend that one. Can I please... Do I capture this one? Spray everything! I defend that one, no! See, I can't see the difference between those colors. That's red, that's green. I can barely see the difference. But I know that defend is green because it's on your team. And then this looks like a... Oh no! Wait, hi! Okay, this is getting kinda tough. This is what happens to me in Battlefield as well, so I'm kinda okay. There you go. Oh, what the fuck is going... Oh! What the... You were aiming for only one person, you couldn't... Did I hear go suck a dick? And we lost. Yeah. Why are these matches so fast? It's a conquest. There's a lot of people over that to defend. I'm not going there. I'm gonna go capture. And get some. Ooh, I like that sight. Fuck you. Okay, you don't slice it. Why? Why does knifing remove the head of a per... Don't you try to be... Oh. Oh, I got him. I'm gonna die, though. I'm gonna die. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. I don't like you can't choose where to spawn. You always have random fucking locations to spawn in. And it always throws you off guard. In Battlefield, you have a place to choose where to spawn. And when you spawn, you... What is this? What the fuck is... Okay, we need to capture A. But yeah, in... Fucking Battlefield, you have a place to choose where to spawn. And when you do spawn, you actually just spawn quite a bit far off the game. Like the war zone, per se. But here you just get thrown into a random thing and then you die. And you press fucking X to jump? Why not? What does A even do? It switches guns. Why can't X be switch guns and A be jump? Why am I so bad at this game? Because I'm using a controller, that's why. Okay. What even is this map? No. Why can't I run? Even though I'm stunned, it doesn't mean I can run. We need to capture A. This is why I don't like playing FPS games on a console, because I suck. What the? Huh? He was above. Wow. You know what? I'm gonna do the same thing. This is not a good place to be. What is that? Fuck that! No. Oh, at least he died. Hello. Oh no. Oh, what? Oh, I got. Oh, okay. Peter did. Alrighty. Oh, I got. Okay. I got the play of the game. I hope you like watching this kind of video. Also, I really don't care what's happening to the map because I'm. I have never used it. I barely use it in Battlefield. I was focused on the thing that was thrown on the that thing. I actually thought it was a friend. Please. Yay, I got a crosshair. Why am I even playing this mode if I can't see the difference? I'm just here shooting people. Every time I shoot and focus on one person, another one comes into play and fucking shrugging us. I wasn't even not supposed to be a squeaky voice, it just happened automatically. Oh, the bot, that's a friend. Okay, what am I shooting at? I don't know. No, I'm turning the mic on, man. Bless you. Ow. Okay. Oh, I... Yeah, that makes sense. That makes total sense. No. How did you even... What? And then we get blown up. So you're telling me... We're in a place with one house, maybe two. It's called Nuketown. You fight in there, and either way, when the round is over, you die? What? Search and destroy. Is that Rush? So, what's the point in this? Oh, when you die, you're dead for good. Can't we play like this? Can people shut the fuck up? What? Wasn't it a... What? Hallelujah! Why is he over there? Why can I see him? Why can I see anyone in this game? My head itches. My head doesn't itch anymore. But I shot a bunch of times. I sh- So the cursor didn't leave, and it made me think I hit him a bunch of times, but I only just hit him once? Excuse me? No shit, we lost. Okay. Can I leave? Please, let me. Let me leave the game. No, I don't care what I got. Just get me out of here. Thank you. I don't like this game. I don't like this series. However, I do watch one person who plays these kind of games. But that is only for getting inspired in editing myself. The rounds are too short. You have to wait for people. It's not like you play all the time and then when you back out, you get the stuff you got when you were playing, like in Battlefield. Cough, cough. The colorblind mode doesn't do shit. It helps with the names, but that's about it. I suck at aiming with the controller, as you clearly saw. And the crosshair stays on for like 5 seconds. So, you think you hit him multiple times, but in reality you just shoot all around him, and he kills you. Yes, I have shot enough, he's probably dead now. No! Also, you get fucking items when you level up, but to even use them, you had to buy them. Why are you even giving me these? Why not have like a shop and then buy them when you get enough points? Oh, no.